We're here today as part of the Swiss It Up series to see the Mont Blanc restaurant in Theater District. Let's go inside and meet Swiss co-owner Willy Tell.
Dear Facebook friends, we're here today at the Mont Blanc, the Theater District on Manhattan. And I'm joined by Maria Lohmeyer and Willy Tell, the owners of the Mont Blanc. Hi there, thanks very much for having us today. You two have been owning the Mont Blanc for 30 years now. And I'm wondering, that's a long time for a restaurant to survive in New York. What special challenges did you have to face, and how did you pull that off?
We always used to work very hard and get used to it, you know. If you one day you work a little bit less, you get bored. Okay? So that's with all those years, you get used to it. And after a while, you just can't stop anymore.
Like, the crowd here in the Theater District, I suppose, is quite very diverse. What would you say? Do you get a lot of tourists, a lot of Swiss people that come here to the Mont Blanc?
For the show, mostly American people from outside the town.
Okay.
New Jersey, Connecticut,
yeah,
coming to the city to go to see a show.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And then they come for dinner.
But you also have like Swiss groups coming here, or because it's, you know, you have Swiss specialities offered.
Swiss lady jazz club.
The jazz club.
They're coming once a month, every second Tuesday of the month. They're coming in for dinner and then they play cards. And every Wednesday we have a Swiss soccer club.
Uh-huh.
They're going school hall for training. And after the training, they come here to eat.
As you draw this, the Swiss people here, you must have some Swiss specialities on your menu. So maybe you want to say something about what you guys have on the menu here at the Mont Blanc.
Yeah, we have in the winter, especially the cheese specialty, like raclette and fondue. And in the summer, we have more air-dried beef, cheese, and Rindfleisch.
Rindfleisch, yeah. All right,
yeah. And the Schnetzlerin.
Schnetzlets?
Yeah.
Is that very popular?
Very popular.
Yeah.
And the Wiener Schnitzel.
Wiener Schnitzel, yeah.
We also famous, we have a very good filet mignon.
Well, thanks very much. I think we're going to head to the kitchen now, to Alex, and have a look at one of the dishes.
So, I am here with Chef Bira. Hi, how are you?
Hi, all right, fine, thank you.
So, today you're going to make us the famous cordon bleu.
Yeah.
So, maybe you can show us how you do it.
Okay. First, I put the milk. At the top.
So you put ham on a piece of meat and then the cheese.
And the cheese. Wow, but I can make it first as well. Like that.
So you just roll it inside.
Roll it with like
and you roll the meat. Okay.
Yeah.
Did you have to put like salt or something?
Yes, it's coming out.
So salt.
I put salt at the both sides. This I put just a little flour.
Ah,
flour.
Okay. That's important?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Really important.
Okay, but put the mix, because you know, the eggs and there.
So you put it in eggs, like 3 eggs in a pan, and you put this
to
in eggs.
Like that.
And you mix it.
Yeah.
Okay, entire eggs and you just
this,
mix it.
I put the bread, you know,
okay, then you have to put it in
and
bread.
The egg, right? And the mix too.
Ah, okay. So now it looks like a schnitzel.
Yeah, it looks like, well,
First,
I put the butter.
Yeah. So you have to cut the potatoes like this? Okay.
This is the top of it.
Perfect.
It's set.
We love this. So thank you, Pira. That was like rösti and cordon bleu. And I'm sure it will be perfect.
Oh, thank you.
Bon appétit.